wrong.
People of Dunwall, aiding a fugitive is now punishable by death. Aid the city watch in this time of transition.
Like a stocking without a leg? That's what? Nothing. Worse than nothing.
I have two, and I give him one. I still got some water. Then if I eat it, then if he eats it, then what?
I just have to finish my shit.
This shirt reeks. I gotta get a spare uniform.
I'm hungry.
Thank you.
What?
Let's see.
Nope. Nobody there.
What do you think that was? I'll just have a look.
Yeah. Better safe than sorry.
Hello? Anybody? Don't maybe search the whole
maybe
place.
I
don't have time for that.
Guard. I don't feel safe anymore.
Come out, wherever you are!
Can't stay hidden forever!
Not in the mood. Show yourself.
Just getting started.
How'd the execution go?
Use your eyes. They all died. Yeah, there was some old man screamed and blubbered like one of them was the last woman in the aisles. Tried to throw her a bouquet of wild mimosas.
Then you miserable rat.
I told you what would happen if you reported me.
I warned you. Please, you gave me no choice.
Please? It's too late for that, Rapallo. Guess what happens next?
No!
This is how we get rid of snitches. Remember, if anyone asks, he just ran through it.
Yeah, couldn't stop him.
Hey, is the windmill turning all right up there? No problems?
Good money to make sure.
Don't worry, it's turning. Plenty of electricity. Something's gotta give.
Good. I like this setup better than using the well oil tanks. The wind won't run dry.
What am I?
Unless something happens to the windmill, these break down just as often in a different way. And they also overcharge sometimes.
If the wind picks up too strong, like in a storm?
Right. That happens, trust me. Don't stand too close to
Most
the world.
High within the abbey.
What is wrong with this city?
B, C, D, E, N, G, H, I, J, K, L, N, Q, R, S, U, N, V, double V, X, Y, Z, and Z. Now I got my A's and Z's. Tell me what you think of me.
I told her, if you want my advice, just pay the fine and be done with it. No use making trouble.
Mm. think I just saw something.
Oh, damn!